Welcome to the Golden Isle. In remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure, may the gods accept my offering. May I see you again, Icarus. And these are the great Daedalus' wings! He must have built everything here too, all these temples. I can't imagine losing a son like that. What it does to you. The wing piece recovered, and Aeolus's jar back from Tartaros. Now, to find that stranger at the top of the observatory.
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus's faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Phoenix will find out. Eventually.
You were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
Hey, not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right?
Get ready to open it.
What is that?
You deceitful thief! You thought you could escape me?
You stole something from that thing?
I told you, it's a problem.
Tweet, delivery boy. You do not deserve the crown you were given.
We'll take you down, Typhon! Just like before!
We? There is no we! Not anymore!
Phoenix! No! Your wings!
I can't!
I have you now! You cannot hurt forever!
Okay, we need to get to safety. Stat!
What was that monster?
Typhon.
Not the Typhon.
Oh, you have no idea. Gotta get to the Hall of the Gods, then we can talk. You ready to fly?
These were Daedalus's wings. The Daedalus? The great inventor?
So?
So they didn't work right and killed his son.
You'll be fine. Just don't fly too close to Helios. And also don't try to go to the bathroom during turbulence. You should make it to the mainland without crashing. Probably.
You literally robbed me, and now you're saving me. Why?
I didn't follow most of what the Oracle ran through. But if the prophecy is on the money,
hero on high,
you're the only one who can stop Typhon from remaking the world.
We don't even know if it's about me.
For someone trying to help everyone right and left, maybe you should accept help once in a while.
What are you talking about?
Fate's alive! How is the Winged Herald supposed to provide aid when you won't let me?
With the Winged Herald's aid? Wait! Winged Herald? No way! You are...
Hermes! I like telling half-truths, playing tricks, and taking long runs on the beach. Now, can we go, please? The other gods need our help.
Other gods? You mean all the stories are real?
Something's wrong with your face. It's doing that slack-jawed thing again. Fly to the Golden Isle. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. I'll be waiting.
And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to her true destiny lay stretched out before her.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
She's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Yeah. Thank you.
That's one soldier who's not getting up anytime soon.
Perhaps he was shipwrecked in the same storm that brought Phoenix here. Unfortunate.
At least he's in the right place for Hermes to guide his soul to the underworld. And hey, if he was still alive, he'd have been turned to stone by now anyway.
Phoenix will need to find some offerings for a proper burial.
Wait, what? Phoenix already has a job to do. For us! Stay on task, Phoenix.
What hero will an hour yield? To gather ribbons, wine, and shield. These offerings will bring him rest. He fought his wars. He gave his best. My time is short. The road calls me. Complete his tomb. And set him free.
Someone carved all that into a board? Maybe if he hadn't spent all that time composing an ode, he could have buried his friend. So now Phoenix is going to supply ribbons, wine, and a shield? You didn't get heroes like this in the old days. They had focus.
The fastest route isn't always from Alpha to Beta, you know.